The nays are one. The nomination is confirmed.
Move to reconsider.
Mr. Leader.
We need to do that. Madam President.
Mr. Lee.
We have order.
Order. Order. Mr. Leader.
Madam President, we're going to have one more recorded vote. We think we'll have another vote that won't be recorded, but it will be a vote, voice vote. We're going to, that will be the last vote tonight. I'm totally aware of the weather prediction that we might get some snow tomorrow night, and we'll see what happens tomorrow midday to find out how the weather forecasters are still predicting and how much snow, if any. I'm aware of that. Around 11:30, we're going to have a series of votes tomorrow. The floor staff will be working on what the votes will be for sure, and I'll be discussing with Senator McConnell. So one more vote tonight. We're going to have a series of votes at 11:30 tomorrow. Thank you.
Under the previous order, there will be 2 minutes of debate equally divided in the usual form prior to a vote on the Rivkin nomination. Do I ask if anyone wishes to be recognized?
All the time.
Mr. Leader, the time has been yielded back. Is there objection? Without objection. Under the previous order, the question occurs on the Rivkin nomination. Is there a sufficient second? There appears to be a second. There is a second. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Alexander. Ms. Ayotte, Ms. Baldwin. Mr. Barrasso, Mr. Begich. Mr. Bennett, Mr. Blumenthal. Mr. Blunt, Mr. Booker, Mr. Bozeman, Mrs. Boxer. Mr. Brown. Mr. Burr, Ms. Cantwell, Mr. Cardin, Mr. Carper, Mr. Casey, Mr. Chambliss. Mr. Coates, Mr. Coburn, Mr. Cochran, Ms. Collins, Mr. Coons, Mr. Corker, Mr. Cornyn, Mr. Crapo, Mr. Cruz, Mr. Donnelly, Mr. Durbin. Mr. N. McKenzie, Mrs. Feinstein, Mrs. Fisher, Mr. Flake, Mr. Franken. Mrs. Gillibrand, Mr. Graham, Mr. Grassley, Mrs. Hagan, Mr. Harkin, Mr. Hatch, Mr. Heinrich, Ms. Heitkamp, Mr. Heller, Ms. Hirono, Mr. Hoven, Mr. Inhofe, Mr. Isaacson, Mr. Johans, Mr. Johnson of Wisconsin, Mr. Johnson of South Dakota, Mr. Kane, Mr. King, Mr. Kirk. Ms. Klobuchar, Ms. Landrieu, Mr. Leahy, Mr. Lee. Mr. Levin, Mr. Manchin, Mr. Markey, Mr. McCain, Mrs. McCaskill, Mr. McConnell. Mr. Menendez. Mr. Menendez, Mr. Merkley, Ms. Mikulski, Mr. Moran, Ms. Murkowski, Mr. Murphy, Mrs. Murray, Mr. Nelson. Mr. Paul, Mr. Portman, Mr. Pryor, Mr. Reed of Rhode Island, Mr. Reed of Nevada, Mr. Risch, Mr. Roberts, Mr. Rockefeller, Mr. Rubio, Mr. Sanders, Mr. Schatz, Mr. Schumer, Mr. Scott, Mr. Sessions, Mrs. Shaheen, Mr. Shelby, Ms. Stabenow, Mr. Tester, Mr. Thune, Mr. Toomey, Mr. Udall of Colorado, Mr. Udall of New Mexico, Mr. Vitter, Mr. Walsh, Mr. Warner, Ms. Warren, Mr. Whitehouse, Mr. Wicker, Mr. Wyden. Senators voting in the affirmative, Alexander, Baldwin, Barrasso, Begich, Bennett, Blumenthal, Booker, Bozeman, Boxer, Brown, Burr, Cantwell, Cardin, Casey, Chambliss, Coates, Cochran, Collins, Coons, Cruz, Donnelly, Durbin, Enzi, Feinstein, Fisher, Flake, Franken, Gillibrand, Graham, Grassley, Hagen, Harkin, Hatch, Heinrich, Heitkamp, Heller, Hirono, Hoven, Inhofe, Isaacson, Johans, Johnson of Wisconsin, Johnson of South Dakota, Kane, King, Klobuchar, Leahy, Lee, Markey, McCaskill, Menendez, Merkley, Mikulski, Moran, Murphy, Murray, Nelson, Paul, Pryor, Rockefeller, Sanders, Schatz, Scott, Shaheen, Stabenow, Tester, Toomey, Vitter, Walsh, Warner, Warren, Whitehouse, Wicker, and Wyden. Mr. Thune, Mr. Thune? Aye. Mr. Manchin? Mr. Manchin? Aye. Mr. Reed, Mr. Reed of Rhode Island? Aye. Mr. Levin, Mr. Levin? Aye. Senators voting in the negative, Cornyn, Crapo, Risch, Roberts, and Shelby. Ms. Murkowski, Ms. Murkowski, aye. Mr. Udall, Mr. Udall of Colorado, aye. Mr. Udall, Mr. Udall of New Mexico, aye. Mr. Portman, Mr. Portman, aye. Mr. McConnell, Mr. McConnell, aye. Ms. Landrieu, Ms. Landrieu, aye. Mr. Carper, Mr. Carper, aye. Mr. Reed, Mr. Reed of Nevada, aye. Mr. McCain, Mr. McCain, aye.
voted.
Mr. Moran, no. Ms. Ayotte, aye. Mr. Sessions, aye. Mr. Blunt, aye. Mr. Schumer. Mr. Schumer, aye. Mr. Kirk. Mr. Kirk, aye. Mr. Corker. Mr. Corker, aye.
senators wishing to vote or to change their vote? If not, the ayes are 92, the nays are 6, and the nomination is confirmed. Under the previous order, there will be 2 minutes of debate, equally divided in the usual form prior to a vote on the Gibson nomination.
Yield back all that time?
Without objection. The questions on the nomination? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed say no. The ayes appear to have it.